one of my favorites. Stranded dead.
Squatter betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits.
Them.
Feel my blade! I won't let you fall. Appreciate it.
Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukubatar's army. The ghosts. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. Io sent forth an array of Oni, eager to take the ghosts' heads. leading out of the village.
We can heal up. This way.
The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sukhbata. The ghosts were on the right track. A sense of dread rushed over the ghosts as they readied their weapons. The ghosts could feel the intense power from the disciples of Io. Building cloaked in fog. Yeah! The large building slowly dissipated. From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air. Spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Chanting wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog. Fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukhbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle.
seek vengeance. But we will.
Subhadra's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village, knowing more would suffer the same fate if Subhadra wasn't found and defeated.
Appreciate it. You have my gratitude.
Yeah.